2014. This is a misleading title. It says U.S. corn exports to China drop 85% after ban on GMO strains, industry report. Well, it should say U.S. corn exports to China drop 85% because of GMO strains. China's rejection of shipments of U.S. corn containing traces of unapproved genetically modified maize have caused a significant drop in exports, according to a news report. U.S. traders have lost $427 million in sales because of genetically modified maize.